Hello everybody, welcome back to Lion Bull Academy. Today we have the analysis of the week and we will start from the day 25 till day 29. Thank you to the Trading Central from eToro. Let's begin. First of all, we have the USO, United States Oil. For everybody who are in this ETF, will be great to know his next movement. It's in 1 day chart and we have everything what is above the pivot point of 22.10 is a buy opportunity. First target 34.20, second target 37.60. If we broke below the 22.10, then it's a sell opportunity. First target 16.70, second target 13.40. Let's continue. The SP 500. Everything what is above the 2,935 is a buy opportunity. First target 2,979, second target 3,003. If we broke below the 2,935 is a sell opportunity. First target 2,913, second target 2,865. Let's continue. The Nasdaq 100, everything which is above the 9,325 is a buy opportunity. First target 9,514, second target 9,615. If we broke below the 9,325 is a sell opportunity. First target 9,250, second target 9,157. Let's continue. The DAX is everything what is below the 11,195 is a sell opportunity. First target 10,860, second target 10,729. If we broke above the 11,195, then we change to a buy opportunity. First target 11,340, second target 11,500. Then we have the euro versus dollar. It's a sell opportunity. Everything what is below 1.0920 is a sell opportunity. First target 1.0880, second target 1.0855. If we broke above 1.0920, buy opportunity. First target 1.0940, second target 1.0960. Let's continue with the GBP versus USD, and is everything what is below 1.2210 is a sell opportunity. First target 1.2150, second target 1.2120. If we broke above the 1.2210 is a buy opportunity. First target 1.2250, second target 1.2290. Then we have the gold just broke his ascending tree angle. Is a very bullish sign, so everything what is above 1,680, buy opportunity. First target 1,790, second target 1,835. If we broke below the 1,680, then we change to a sell opportunity. First target 1,645, second target 1,610. And then I don't know why in Trading Central don't come in the oil, but no problem. Let's make us own analysis faster for you understand how it's going. The market is actually very bullish in oil. We have everything what is above the 19.71. It's a buy opportunity. First target we already achieved in 32.08. Second target 44.6. It's a day, 1 day chart, okay? Everything what is below 19.71 is a sell opportunity. First target 7.54, second target minus 4.54. I also want to say that here, thanks to this candle, is show to us that the price is very bullish, have very strong momentum, so we can even try to achieve this third target of 56.42. So remember also we have here this gap that probably will close in the next days. Because normally it's rule in trading when it's a gap, always try to close the gap when arrive close to that place. So very good to know. So we have a possibility of 41.90 or continue to 44.06. That's everything for today. If you like the video, just click the like button. Remember, I make the Trading Central for everybody can have for free and have all these analysis for free every time. Don't need to have a big account. Just need to subscribe to the channel and every week I will posting this information for you. Also, if you subscribe, you will help me a lot. If you want more instrument to be shared here in this special video of the week, just write it down below and I will add also. If it's not in Trading Central, I will make personally the analysis for find the best places to enter and exit to the market. Okay, see you next time.